Here's a game plan. This is our house, and no one comes into our house without us protecting it. Do y'all got my back?
We got your back.
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213. So I
need a drink.
What you
had?
Beer. What kind?
Bud Light.
You must be one of them regulator girls.
No regulator.
Oh, no
trouble. Looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of hoes over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the east side.
G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk, where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will wake you late.
That's all I wanted.
No more product for you and no more Miller Lite.
It's regulated. Was be one of the
regulators, not regular.
No, I said regular.
I'm gonna hold him, but hold not it. Really. If he gets out, I'm gonna hold him.
Tell me when to go.
We're go.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna say action.
I'm good. Hold.
Let us know when.
Hold.
And action.
That's an easy.
Oh, fuck.
You gotta get off. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
One and done. One and done. One and done.
Okay, on that note,
it means we're ready.
Bud Light retention!